Hello friends, today I'm going to tell you about this new trailer. The trailer name is Rangoon. This is an official trailer reaction of the video. Let's take a look at the trailer first, then we are going to discuss about the trailer discussion.
सन 1944, सारी दुनिया जंग के जुनून में है। हिंदुस्तान अंग्रेजों का गुलाम है, जहां इस वक्त आजादी की आग आसमान छू रही है।
अपनी जंग के लिए हमें अपना बारूद, बंदूकें, ये सब चाहिए होगा, और इनके लिए पैसा,
वो सब भी आ जाएगा।
लेकिन कहां से?
बंबई से।
खून में बारूद भरने, सांसों में आग लगाने आ रही है मिस जूलिया।
Bloody hell.
You are Julia, my Julia.
Our boys at the front would love to see Miss Julia. बस चार पांच शो हमारे हिंदुस्तानी सिपाहियों के लिए।
आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू बर्मा।
इट्स व्हाट आई एम किडो। जर्मनी, हिटलर।
हिटलर हिंदी पिक्चर देखता है क्या?
जमादार नवाब मलिक, मिस जूलिया की जाती हिफाजत का दावेदार।
बाथरूम जा रही हूँ, सुसु करेगा मेरे साथ?
समझाना जैसे हाथी को चड्डी पहनाना।
तुम्हें पता है ऊपर वाला खूबसूरत लड़कियों को इतना बेवकूफ क्यों बनाता है?
क्यों?
खूबसूरत यूं कि तुम जैसे लोग उससे मोहब्बत कर सके,
और बेवकूफ
कि वो तुम जैसों से मोहब्बत कर सके।
ये इश्क है, ये इश्क है।
मोहब्बत बहुत छोटा लफ्ज है, मेरी जान बंद है। अब हम दोनों में से एक ही जिंदा बच सकता है, मैं या वो।
अपनी जान से भी कीमती कुछ और है क्या?
है वो कि जिसके लिए मरा जा सके।
सो दिस इज द ट्रेलर। This is Vishal Bharadwaj. This is Vishal Bharadwaj's much-awaited film Rangoon is out, released on social media late Thursday evening. It tells a story of intense passion set against the backdrop of World War II, starring Kangana Ranaut, Saif Ali Khan, and Shahid Kapoor in the lead roles. The film is a period drama. Kangana plays the role of Julia, a film actress from the 1940s who gets sent to Burma to entertain the Indian troop led by Shahid Kapoor's character Nawab Malik. Saif Ali Khan, on the other hand, plays the character of a possessive filmmaker who will not let go his muse Julia, especially to a soldier. The 3-minute 20-second trailer takes us from the glamorous theaters in the Bombay of the 1940s to the mucky trenches on the battlefields of Burma. In between this transition is forged a love story filled with passion, sex, and deceit. The film, directed by Vishal Bharadwaj, hits theaters on 25th February 2017. Rangoon is an upcoming Indian Hindi language period romance drama film directed by Vishal Bharadwaj and co-produced by Sajid Nadiawala and Viacom 18 Motion Pictures. The project is a period film set during the World War II. It stars Saif Ali Khan, Shahid Kapoor and Kangana Ranaut in lead roles. Also, Kangana Ranaut will be traveling to New York City to research her role and will head to an island in Mexico to learn the solo living. The film is scheduled to release on 25th February 2017. So, Vishal Bharadwaj was supposed to shoot the film after Omkara. However, the film was stalled for unknown reasons. It was previously titled Julia. The screenplay was written by Matthew Robbins, who previously collaborated for Sat Khun Maaf. The film's shooting began on 18th November 2015 in Arunachal Pradesh. Many junior artists from Manipur, Arunachal joined the crew for the first shift. In mid-January, the film's shooting was halted due to an injury to Shahid Kapoor and the Japanese actor. So the film is going to release on 24th February 2015 in your nearest theater. So this is the trailer reaction. I hope you are going to like it. Thank you.